today's show. This week, a total washout. Board takes a look at Beast and Sycamore's game against Bunkett Second. And Nogs make 2020 look so easy. Hello and welcome to In the Crease. We got all that coming up later in the show, but first we've had an email in from Barbara Wire. She's come up with a joke following Ball's joke about a dwarf, and it goes like this. There were seven dwarfs in a shower, all feeling happy, but when Happy got out, they all started feeling grumpy instead. I tell you what, as there was no results and the league tables stay the same, we'll fill the gap with a few pictures and some music. Stupid song's been at number one. It doesn't stop raining. You need an umbrella. But let's go see Ball lose at Trent Bridge last Wednesday to see Knox game against Derbyshire. Hello, Ball. It looks kind of wet down there.
Well, it certainly is that, Bale. I don't think there'll be a game tonight. But you never know. I've been helping with the mopping up.
Yeah, I can see that. Have you been using that stupid wig to mop up with?
No, don't be like that. The viewers want me to wear this wig, so I'm keeping it now.
Are you off to Toten's ground in a bit to do their feature on the ground?
I'm not venturing out, Bale. I'm going to do it here in a bit. Let's have a look at this week's fixtures first. Then everything should be mopped up here and the crowd should be in. And I'll do my report on Toten in a bit.
Okay then, here's fixtures for this weekend.
We gon' fight, oh yes we gon' fight. Fight for our right to love, yeah. Nobody wanna see us together, but it don't matter, no. Cause I got every right to wanna leave, you got every right to wanna go.
Well, there's some banging taunts on the show tonight. Anyway, Ball is waiting at Trembridge, and I think Derbyshire have just had their horses won by Knox. Ball, it's over to you.
Thank you, Bale. Well, what can I say about this game I've just watched? Knox were batting. It was tin, tin, tin. Awesome. Derbyshire didn't have a clue. So this week I'm looking at Beast and Sycamore's game against Bramcote Seconds in Division G. Now, both sides have been struggling to get a game in like everybody else. They may get one in this weekend. These two teams are the top two of the bottom three. So there's something to play for. But with Beast and Sycamore being 7 points in front, I think Bramcote's doomed. I do fancy Beast to win this game. That's about it, Bale.
What are them two doing behind you? They look like the Spin Twins.
Oh, them two, yeah, they've been handing out leaflets for NG1. Grab a Grandad Night.
Oh, that sounds like fun.
Well, yeah. I wonder the weather for me as well, Bale. If that's okay with you.
Do what you want. Because you usually do.
Well, Saturday, it's going to actually be a dry day. But unfortunately, after the rain on Friday, and the rain we've had the last couple of days, you don't stand a chance of playing. We're going to have highs of 19 degrees, a bit of breeze, sunset 21:31. It's not a cat and mouse chance, you're getting a game. Sunday's dry as well. We're going to have some cricket in about 3 weeks' time. That's all we got time for on the show tonight, folks.
Whoa, hang on a minute, we've not done yet. I want to see this poll that says that you've got to wear that stupid wig.
Well, here it is. I know only 14 people have voted, but if you go onto that website, it's open for another month. Don't you like it, Bale?
No.
Well, we'll let the viewers decide.
I've got a joke for you.
Well, go on then.
There was two owls playing pool in a big competition. One of the owls took the shot and potted the white ball. The referee turned round and says, two hits. And the other owl turns round and says, two hits to move.
That's it for this week. So remember, if you're not in the crease,
you're out.
Take care, folks. See you next week.